Please state your name for the record.
William Clark Quantrill.
Mr. Quantrill, what happened to you in real life?
I died. At the age of 27, I was gunned down in the Civil War.
And were you ever punished for your crimes?
What crimes?
Man-made madness and the romance of sadness. Beautiful dance that happened by chance. Happened by chance. Happened by chance.
This interview's over. I want a lawyer.